shots. We might end up using this too.
Acho uma visão, não é igual pó.
Não, volta. Volta mesmo.
Deixa ela aqui mesmo.
Vamos lá.
Vamos lá.
No,
it's been popular. Oh. What
about that? He's more than a fan.
More than a fan?
Oh, yeah. Misha, I need your help over here. Și eu tot sunt vitală de la acolo. Tu sunt vitală de la acolo. Trebuie să-l șofer.
Și fata e rochi, rochi? Tu da, mă, zi, rochi,
rochi?
Ia, e rochi, rochi. Mă, e rochi, am copii, zi, gat. E rochi, e emit, că nu-i vreo de nășii vreo de glas. Licol
Halim,
hair nășii. Ok. E rochi, rochi.
הערות שהם מתאמים, ועוד אנשים אומרים לי בגלל.
לי כל חזים, אין להקשיב.
כן. אבל בנגלה זה מאוד סימילר להינדי.
בנגלה, כן.
כן. אז כשאתה
מדבר בנגלה, זה מאוד סימילר
להינדי.
אתה רוצה
להגיע לכאן? כן, סליחה. עליי כבר הכל, נכון? יהיו מוכנים? הוא מתלהב, הוא צילם לך את הזה של המחרוזת. פרסם בגלל.
Did you ever watch Daredevil?
Daredevil?
Yeah.
It's a new movie, no?
Yeah, it's a show.
It's a new series.
Yeah, I didn't see that, but I heard it's good.
Yeah. So there's a guy in there. His name is Wilson Fisk.
Okay.
You look like him. Like,
really?
So much like
him. Is that a compliment?
Yes, yes.
Okay, I was not sure, I don't know. I used to get Rob Lowe. What happened? אוקיי, אני צריך לעזור שלכם הבוטיים.
בא, תראי לי. עשית לך את הקשירה כאן?
כן, צריך...
אתה צריך לסגור, השאלה היא לא צמוד עליך.
לא, צמוד.
לרוב הם מצמידים.
ככה? נראה אם אתה...
I'll just get in your shot for one sec.
Yeah, no problem.
You okay, Kaha? Does it look good, guys?
Yeah, it looks right.
Yeah, no, really.
No, it's fine. Let me see.
Look at the Aguilera.
ואה, עושה לך כל החשבים האלה, אחרת.
תאמין, אני צריך לעשות הכל לבד, דנקן. דנקן שמנקן.
לא עולה מה דעת אומרת זה, אתה לא מבין, אתה לא יודע.
אתם עושה...
Oh,
you have to cut it.
You have to open it up, I think. How do we do that?
No, you just have to cut it.
Oh, and this too. Wow. He went above.
Wow. Oh, what about my flower?
Yeah, he did it.
What do you think? I don't know. Look, look at it. Make sure.
It's right above.
Oh, okay. See, the Visha Yamaka.
Sophia.
Oh, but we have... Do you want it?
find a new frame. Take a look.
Oh, you're talking to me
again.
Look at me. There's one thing going on.
Turn this off, practice. Victor. Avi.
Warren. As your best man, you don't sign anything until I say it's okay.
That's why he's not signing.
Be careful if he wants you to sign something. I'm gonna come around.
Then it's gonna be Cedar Fidoshin. And then it's gonna be. Fine, so you'll do what you do by saying that. And A-Day, the ocean, it's us, and Levi and I are both here. And then...
Always,
I have cards. Moshe, did you see Herb Jaffe? Oh, Mr. Jaffe is here. Very good. I have cards.
ברח לי הגובה. שאל את יוסי, שאל אותו, הוא איש טכני. הוא איש טכני, נכון? שאל אותו, אם מה נגידה לי תופס.
כן, מיסטר צ'אנט.
יוסי. עוד לא התחילו לקרוא. טוב, יוסי, חתימה דיגיטלית תופס?
מרגיש כמו מסיבת עיתונאים. What I wanted to say is that we're gonna donate to Israel $1 billion.
That's the first billion, that's the first installment, right?
Yes.
One, two, three. Okay, where's Mr. Jaffe?
One ring.
Wedding ring. Okay, so Mr. Jaffe will be wanting to
suffer it.
And then it's going to be Saltia. It's going to be Yoitze. And then number four would be Ariel.
Number
אמרתי לו, אני איש מחשבים, אני אעשה חתימה דיגיטלית.
כן, כמה
הוא עכשיו? לא, אמרתי לו, אני צריך לקרוא.
עוד לא,
I'm going to go to the hospital.
76, בריאת עולם למניין של מוריקן, ניו יורק, ניו יורק.
Oren Benehu, Amarla, Lahada Priorta, Lea Bachabal, Vinu, Havinu, Lihitu, Vida Peshevi, Suez, Panef, Zana, Eflak, Gokir, Mazin, Vakais, Tilde, Peek, Kot, Kupin, Yulin, Kotin, אתה מבין את זה?
לא הבנתי עד איפה.
אני אשמש אותך, אני אחבר אותך, אני אחבר אותך, אני אתן לך מזונות, אני אתן לך פנסה, תלכות, הדברים יהודים שעובדים בעבור ומכבדים, מזונים, פנסים, יש לשניהם, תשושקה באמת, בנאמנות. ויהיב לי לפי כסף פרטייך יסוס עם מאה, ואני מביא לך את הכסף שלך, סך הכל כולה, כסף הכתובה, אני מאה כסף, אני אזוז כסף. שזה בעצם, בוא נגיד כסף, סימנדל, ובכלל זה לכי בקבלן, שזה מגיע לך מחוק הלבנה, במזונות שלהם, בפסות הייפים, זה כולל במזונות שלך, הלבדים שלך, בסיפור הייפים, כל הדברים שלך, שאת מביאה מהארץ שלך. אורך כל הארץ, דרך כל הארץ. וצבי, את אמרת לאה גירות את המעבד, אני אין טובים, ולאה מסכמה, והיא מוכנה להיות לך, כדי לדון לדהלום הזה, וזה הכסף שהיא מביאה לה, בין מכסף, בין מזור, בין תכשיטים, ומוני פירוש, זאת אומרת, בפני ובחושים, ומוני זה כבגדים, שרשי תירו זה אומר איתי, ושרשי דהרסף, זה אומר איתי של החדר פרטי, הכל כבר עליו, אורן, אתה למען, חמישים זאת אומרת, זה בצורך, אתה מחשב את הכל כ-50 כסף, וצריך עוד שאתה מנן ואתה מוסיף מין דילי, מין חצי עוד 50 שקל כסף צורך, אוקיי, כרגע, סך הכל 100 שקל כסף צורך. זה אומר שבסוף, if the marriage ends, either by you passing away, or passing shalom if you get divorced, you owe her $100, that $100 that is $50 that she put in of her own money, that you promise that you're going to add to her amount. That's not what she'll get from your estate. Okay? That's basically what I'm trying to read. Kach amar oren katan denan achrayu, it's like tukulam, and you know, so kulam. Oren omer, achrayu shal ashtar hazeh, הנדוניה, הכסף שאוספתי בתוספת, קבלת עליי, כבר ירדתי, והנדוניה זאת אומרת, הכסף שלי מניע, התוספת זה כסף שאתה מביא, קבלת עליי, כבר ירדתי, אני מקבל את עצמי, אתה אומר, כבר ירדתי לאנשים שלי, ואתה היא אחרת עליי, ומתפרע שזה יהיה ניקוד של חודש שלך, אני חושב, אני חושב, כל שבר רק ניקסים בקניון, אני אגיד לי, כמות כל שמיים, כל הנכסים, הדברים שאני שיש לי תחת כל התחת שמיים, וכנועי את זה שכבר קראתי, אמרתי לו, אני לא מקנות מה שאני הולך לקנות, אבל עשיתי את האחראי, כל האחראי זה בריאת,
אנחנו מאוד אוהבים אותה,
נדלן ומטלטלים, כל עניון האחראי, והרבה נקרוא מיליון שטר, תודה נתוני לו בסדר. אין
לנו בעיה.
בסופו של דבר, יוכלו לקחת ממך את הכסף, או מהכסף שלך, או מהקניינים אחרים שלך, אני לא יודע, ואפילו מקדימה בחורדל כחוי, ואפילו מהבגד שיש לך, אם you sure off your bag. That's where the language comes from. You sure off my bag?
I'm a tough guy.
That's right, good. Open eyes. חיי ובתר חיים. גם אחרי שאת, גם אחרי המיטה, אנחנו יורשים את חייבים הזה. יום הדנן עולם, עולם, מן היום הזה, ואחראי את החומר שאתה כתוב את הדבר הזה, זאת גדול, כאילו לא קורא, אתה יודע, אתה יודע, אתה יודע, אתה יודע, תוספת את הנהיג את דברת ישראל, סוג איתי בריא קומיים ובנה מרחקה, לא כאסמק, אבל לא כתוסים שטודיה. זה אומר, this is not a formal, it's not a formality, it's not a symbolic act, this is real business. And over here we're going to write the word Kanina, after we do the Kanina. What's going to happen is, the Kanina min Oren b'nehu katandinan, למורת לאה בת אברהם אבינו, ואתה מקבל קניין עבור לאה בת אברהם אבינו, על כל למד את הפרטים במקום השני, הוא מונד את הכושר למקום, אוקיי? ונגד שקשר לעשות את זה, now, what's gonna happen is, אבישי, do you have a pocket square? יש לך pocket square? אוקיי, אני אביא לך pocket square.
עשות קניין.
אוקיי, this I'm giving to you as a gift. Okay, that's yours. What's gonna happen is, you are gonna take that from Abishai and pick it up. That symbolizes that you are being the Kabbalah of yourself, all of the obligations that are to you, okay? So you saw I gave Abishai a gift of the you're older, you will sign first, and Abishai is younger, he'll sign second. Okay? Okay, you take it from Abishai. Well, Finyan, you understand what you did? Understand what you're agreeing to?
Yes.
Okay.
Hey, you're a witness?
Roy, am I a witness?
Yeah?
Okay.
Helm, and you're a witness?
Wow.
Give us your arm.
Abishai, you're left with Tom. Abishai. Sign here.
אבישי, מילה לדעת המאמינים.
אני רואה את זה. זכיתי להיות עד כתובה של אורן.
עלינו אורן לאבא, לאבא, רק לאבא אורן. אבא הכי חדוב, אורן
בצד.
מה? מהזוזי.
Ladies and gentlemen, at this moment,
איזה מסיבת עיתונאים, משהו, אה אבישי? איך המסיבת עיתונאים?
My dear friends,
ladies and gentlemen, at this time we invite the mothers of the groom and bride to join us just as we have finished signing the ketubah, and at this moment our hearts begin to be filled with joy, and we feel the simcha so deeply in our hearts, and that's a time for us to break a plate. And we ask the mothers of the bride to break a plate together, and the reason we do this, there are two reasons. The first reason is because it's a reminder to the bride and groom and to all of us here that what we are doing today cannot be taken back. It is like breaking a plate. You cannot unbreak a plate.
And this will have ramifications of blessings for the history, for the future history of the humankind forever. The second reason is to remind us that as our hearts are filled with joy, we should never become so absorbed in our own happiness that we forget the pain of others. And so we break a plate to remember the pain of the Jewish people that Yerushalayim is still not built, and the pain of all of those who are suffering around the world, and that we should take this moment of joy to pray for them, that they should have cause for celebration as well. And now we take the hammer together, and here's your plate.
Pull your angle.
As hard as you can.
One.
Two, three. At this time, we're going to lead the Chatan to put the veil on his bride-to-be. And we invite the mother and Oren's mother and father, and Sophie's mother is here, and Sigi and Asaf, to please join us over here.
Sigi. תביא, קחי לי את התיק.
Who's the last one? Come here. Come here. Hold it, hold it. Whoa, hold it. Turn around. Hold it tight. Hold it very tight. Hold it very tight. Okay. Of course. No. Calming. Just tell them to come. Okay.
מחזיק את החופה?
Excuse me. Okay, come, let's go.
Here?
Where's your husband? Where is he?
Behind me.
Is he? Okay. Mention time is a cult.
Are you gonna go this way or?
Let's. Which way do you wanna go? Around or up here?
I can't see anything. I don't know.
Alright, so we're coming. So come here. Come.
Come, guys. Let's
watch
go.
Your step. Where's your husband?
He's here.
Come, tell him to come. Wait, come out. Come out a little bit. Come out.
Come till here.
I'll tell you when. I'm gonna tell you when.
Come till here.
Also, stay next to your wife over here. Okay, come. Follow me. Come. Come here. Over here. Okay, ladies and gentlemen. Shh. Make a space. Mevakasha. Woo! As they go, put on the floor. Mevakasha. Bye bye. Mevakasha, please move to the side. Please move to the side. Thank you. Okay, move to the side. No, you stay here. You stay here. Move to the side. Move to the side. Move to the side. Okay, hold it. Just hold it. Stay. Come
on.
Come in here. Okay, move to the side. Okay, go around him. Stop here. Go around. Just go around. Just go around. Go ahead. Go around. You stay here. You stay here. You stay here. You stay here. Stay right over here. Just keep up. Stay here. Come on. Move to the side over here. Come over here, Mama. Right over here. Yeah. One. Again. One more time. Stay here, stay right over here. Stay right over here. Welcome now, the groom and the bride. Mi adir al hakoil, mi baruch al hakoil, mi godoil al hakoil, mi dogol al hakoil. We are very privileged that at every wedding, the Lubavitcher Rebbe sends his blessing to the groom and the bride. We will read the letter that the Rebbe sends of his blessing right now. Sholem uvracha, v'mayna leido b'kviyas man chasunosom leyeim, hini bozeh, להביע ברכוסי ברכוס מזל טוב, מזל טוב. ושתהיה בשעה טוב ומצלחס. ויבנו בייס בישראל בניין עד היד, על יסדי התורה והמצווה, כפי שהם מאורים ומאורים שבתורה, זוהי תורת החסידות, וברכת מזל טוב מזל טוב וקסימת יד קודשי פון רבן. Greeting and blessing. In reply to the notification of the date of your wedding, may it take place in God's help. I send you my wishes of prayer that the wedding should take place in a happy and auspicious hour, and that you build an everlasting Jewish home based on the foundation of the Torah and its mitzvos, as they are illuminated with the inner light of the Torah, that is the teaching of Chassidus, with the holy signature of the Rebbe. Now, so you have to call the witnesses, no?
We call upon, well, we're here. So we call upon Rabbi Levi Baumgarten to begin with the first two brachot.
What's in the first?
And the, with the blessings of marriage. These two blessings are essentially a praise to God for giving us this beautiful mitzvah of marriage. In so doing, we sanctify the most powerful and beautiful thing that exists on this earth, and that is the relationship of love and romance that exists between two human beings.
Hold this. You have the thing?
Nope.
No? Is that a problem? Huh? You don't have it?
Sunny.
You have a tone?
Huh?
Start me off again? When I make the blessing, Oren and Sophie just make say Amen on the blessing. And after the blessing, Rabbi is going to have someone give you to drink a little bit from it. Not the
who
whole thing.
The ring?
Who has the ring? Oh, but yeah, you call the edition first. Call.
Huh?
We're
who
here.
Lee has the ring.
Lee Frankel? We need the ring.
Do you have a ring?
One ring.
It's so windy over here.
It's falling in the crack. Okay, that's it.
The Tapazu.
You bought it?
I bought it.
Your own money, yeah?
It's half a shekel.
Got something? Stop me off again. Yeah, okay, you'll help me out over here.
I can help you.
You have it or not?
Let me look again. There it is.
Google it.
Savri Baruchato Adinoi Eloheinu Melech Olam Borei Pri Hagafen. Baruchato Adinoi Eloheinu Melech Olam Asher Kedishonu B'Mitzveisov V'Tzivonu Al Haroyeis V'Yasar Lanu Es Harusois V'Hiter Lanu Es Hanesuis Lanu Aydei Chupa V'Kiddushin. Baruch Ata Adinoi Mikadesh Amo Yisrael Aydei Chupa V'Kiddushin.
Amen.
Who's giving? Who's giving to drink?
Huh?
Anybody giving?
The Father. Father gave to Aaron to drink.
I didn't have two people you wanted to give.
No.
To be covered.
Tamima.
Tamima.
Switch places with Papa. Victor's gonna say a blessing. Tamima, give the glass.
Give
the wine,
give a little bit. Give
Sophia.
A little bit to Sophie.
You have to give this to a single.
Who wants to...
Who's single?
Who's single? One single, raise your hand.
Yariv.
Yariv.
Come here.
Yariv.
No,
Yariv.
Yariv.
Yariv. Yariv. Yariv. Yariv. Yariv. Yariv. Yariv. Yariv. Yariv. Yariv. Yariv. Yariv. Yariv. Yariv. Yariv. Yariv. Yariv. Yariv. Yariv. Yariv. Yariv. Yariv. Yariv. Yariv. Yariv. Yariv. Yariv. Yariv. Yariv. Yariv. Yariv. Yariv. Yariv. Yariv. Yariv. Yariv. Yariv. Yariv. Yariv. Yariv. Yariv. Yariv. Yariv. Yariv. Yariv. Yariv. Yariv. Yariv. Yariv. Yariv. Yariv. Yariv. Yariv. Yariv. Yariv. Yariv. Yariv. Yariv. Yariv. Yariv. Yariv. Yariv. Y
Rich,
no,
stay.
Come on. If I keep her.
Shrink.
ברוך אתה, ברוך אתה, נו, ברוך, ברוך, ברוך אתה, בורא פרי, בורא פרי הגפן.
אמן.
Ready?
Let's do the ring. Take the finger.
Can you
know what to say?
Yeah.
Right, index finger.
I'll put it on with your right hand.
You'll say the li or I'll say the li.
You say. Hare.
Hare.
Put it on. Hare at.
Hare at.
Mekudeshet.
Mekudeshet.
Li.
Li.
Vitabaz.
בטבעת זו.
זוהי, זוהי, קדס,
קדס,
משה,
משה,
וישראל.
וישראל.
אמן. מזל טוב.
מזל טוב!
אשר!
One second.
At this moment, Rabbi Mendelsohn is going to read the ksuba, the marriage contract that the groom is obligated to the bride, which is Sophie. All the obligations to make sure that she's taken care of. And that's why at this moment we tell Oren to hand over the credit card right now before the wedding to make sure. But anyways, Rabbi, it's all yours.
בעזרת השם יתברך, בשלישי בשבת, ארבעה ימים לחודש ניסן, שנת 5776 לבריאת עולם של מניין, שאנו מונים כאן מטה, ניו יורק, ניו יורק. איך, אורן בן אהוד אמר לה, ללאה בת אברהם אבינו, הבא לי לאינטו גדת משה וישראל, וענה אפלח ויוקיר ואוזין ופרנס אתיך לכי, כלכות גוברין יודעין לפולחין ומוקרין וזנין ופרנסין לנשם בקושטה. ויהיבנה לכי קטע זוזי מאה דחזליכי מדרבנן ומזונאיכי וכסותאיכי וסיפוקאיכי ומלבטיכי כאורך כל ערעה. וצביעת מרת לאה והבת לי לאינטו ודי נדוניו דהנולת לי בין בכסף, בין בזוב, בין תפשיטין, במונד לבושו, בשימוש אדיר, בשימוש דארסו. הכל קיבל אליו אורן חתן דנן ב-50 זקוקים כסף צרוף, וצובי אורן חתן דנן והוסיף לה מין דילי עוד 50 זקוקים כסף צרוף, אחרים כנגדן, סך הכל 100 זקוקים כסף צרוף.
100 זקוקים.
וכך אמר אורן חתן דנן, אחריות, אחריות שטרק, תופתה דה, נדוניה דין ותוספתה דה. קבלית עליי ואל ירתי בתראי להתפרע מכל שבר ארג נכסין וקניינין דאית לדחות כל שמיה. דקנאי ודעתיד ענה למקנה. נכסין דאית להון אחריות ותלת להון אחריות. כול הון יהון אחראין וארבעין לפרוע מן הון שטרק תופתה דה נדוניה דין ותוספתה דה. מיני ואפילו מן גלימה דיאל כתפי. בחיי ובתר חיי. מן יומה דנן ולעלם. ואחריות וחומר שטר כתוב תדה נדוניה דין ותוסף תדה קיבל עליו אורן בן אורן חתן דנן כחומר כל שטרי כתובתות ותוספתות חיים לבנת ישראל העשויון כתיקון חכמנו זיכרונם לברכה דלא כאסמכתה ודלא כתופסי דשטרה וקנינה מן אורן בן אהוד חתן דנן למרת לאה בת אברהם אבינו על כל מעט כתוב מפורש לאל במנה דקשר למקניה הבא והכל שריר וקיים. נאום קלמן לי בן יעקב עד. נאום אבישי בן משה עד. And now, Oren, you'll take this ketubah in your hand.
Okay.
And roll it up. And you'll give it to Sophia. Sophia, you'll hold this ketubah in your possession for safekeeping. This is proof that Oren has to take care of you if he wants to be married to you. If ever you should lose this ketubah, please see me. And we will get you a replacement ketubah, that's important.
Rabbi, call up the first...
We'd like to call upon... You can give that to your mother to hold now. We call upon the honorary president of our shul, Mr. Herb Jaffe, to lead with the first of the seven brachot.
Come, take the cup.
And stand to face the cup.
Everybody,
Baruch
atah Adonai, Eloheinu melech haolam, borei pri hagafen.
Amen.
Baruch atah Adonai, Eloheinu melech haolam, shehakol bara lechvodo.
Amen. Thank you. Next one.
Victor Saltiel, honorary stepfather of the Chatan and Kala, please step forward and make the second bracha.
Victor in Syrian version.
Baruch.
Stand face the
Chatan Kala, please. Baruch atah Adonai, Eloheinu melech haolam, Yotze Ha'adam.
Amen.
Rabbi Joel Hachman is honored with the fourth bracha.
Rabbi Hochman.
He's right over here, Rabbi, come. It's all yours, Rabbi.
Put one step forward, so you're under the chuppah.
Okay. You good?
Yeah, I'm good.
Go ahead, I'll hold it.
Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu Melech Olam Asher Yotzar es Adam B'Tzalmo B'Tzelem Demos Tavniso V'Hiskin Lo Mimenu B'Nyan Adayad Baruch atah Adonai Yotzer Adam
Amen.
Ariel Feldbrand is honored with the fifth bracha. So you're on
come.
Step forward.
Come. Here, take this in your hand. Go ahead, it's all yours.
Thank you. Sostasis v'tegal hakara v'kibbutz banea letocha v'simcha Baruch ata Adonai Mesamech Tzion bebaneha.
Amen. Give back to the rabbi.
Roy Friedman, bracha number 6.
Ruvain Ben Devoira.
That's me.
Hold it with your hand.
Yeah.
Under the chuppah.
I'm under.
Go ahead.
Okay.
Samach tasamach reim ha'uvim kasamach hacha yitziracha bagan Eden mikedem. Baruch atah Adonai, Mesameach Hatan Bechala.
Amen. Beautiful. We're now honoring with the last bracha,
this is for me.
Rabbi Mendelson with the bracha achrita. Got it?
Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu melech olam Asher bara sason v'simcha chason v'chala gila rina Ditsa vechedva Ahava veachva Shalom vereus Meheir Adonai Eloheinu Yishama Biore Yehuda Uvechutzos Yerushalayim Kol
Sasson Kol Simcha Kol Chala
Kol Chala
Kol sason vekol simcha, kol echatan vekol kala, kol mitzalot chatanim mechupatam, uniarim mimishtei neginatam, baruch atah Adonai, Mesameach chason im hakala.
Mommy,
give you.
Now that you're officially the mother-in-law, you can give your daughter-in-law to drink.
Pick up, bigger.
Don't drink too much.
Drink, give some to drink. Finish it.
Who's still single?
Single, someone single?
Who's still single?
Pass it to someone who's single.
Are you single? Yariv.
Pass it to somebody who's single.
Elliot is single.
כולנו ביחד. אם אשכחך ירושלים, אשכח ימיני. את ירושלים על ראש שמחתי תדבק לשוני לחיקי אם לא אזכרכי את ירושלים על ראש שמחתי.
Right before the Chatan is going to break the cup, I just want to share a few words. It's chilly out here, we won't be long. So I just want to say to the Chatan and the Kala that there was a couple that were married for 50 years. And at the 50th anniversary, they made a big party. And they called in Phyllis and Harry. And by the engagement, by the party, they said, Phyllis said, you know, all my life, 50 years, I only had one argument. So how could it be a Jewish woman and a Jewish man? One argument's impossible. You all know that. So he said, very simple, she said. We got married, I made a deal. And the deal is that anytime we have a fight, Harry said, I'm gonna take a walk in the garden. And Harry said, I've been walking for 50 years, my friends. So number one, take long walks when you have to. But I want to just say one word, just one word to Sophie and Torun. Today is a very special day for Sophie, everybody knows, a very special day, very holy day. And in the same day, she's getting married, which is amazing. But I just want to tell Sophie that we go back many years together, thanks to Lee and Lee. You must always give thanks. But in a man and a woman, the word is Ish and Isha. It's a famous word, everybody knows it. Ish and Isha. You have the Yud in the man and you have the Hey in the woman. If you live your life the way the Almighty God tells you to live your life, then you have God's name, Yud Kei. You have God with you. And if God forbid the opposite, the Yud and the Kei is not there and you have Esh, you have fire, only problems. So we bless you today that you should always have God's name with you. Follow the Torah, the five books of Moses that you've been learning for so many years now. And remember, we're going through the holiday of Passover next Friday night. Passover is a time that we pass through all difficulties. We pass over any problems. Everything is passed over now. May the Almighty God give you all the blessings. And the main blessing is Rabbi Mendelsohn is going to conclude and tell us why the Chatan breaks the glass. But the main blessing is that we should all see it right now, the coming of Mashiach. Let's all say Amen.
Amen.
Rabbi Mendelsohn.
Oren and Sophie.
Louder.
We've known each other for a short time, but it feels like forever.
Glass.
Yes. For a long time, but it feels like just one day. We've been through so much together, it felt like it would take such a long time, and it did feel like it took a long time. But here we are. And I bless you that all of your troubles should fly by, and your good moments should linger, and should really be special to you forever. I hope for you that your married life would be sweeter and sweeter each day. I wish for you good shalom bayit, peace in your home, an abundance of parnasa, of physical, material bounty. And I wish you good health.
Amen.
And
Amen.
So much nachas from many healthy children.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
At this moment, it's our last moment standing under the chuppah. It's a special moment of prayer because when two human beings, a man and a woman, prepare to become as close as two human beings can possibly be, at that moment we are as close as we can be to God. Remember this, when two human beings are as close as they can be, they become as close as they can be to God. And this means that it's a special moment of prayer. So let's savor this last moment to pray for whatever it is that we need for ourselves and for our families, for our friends.
Israel.
To pray for the state of Israel, for the land of Israel, and for the people who live there. That there should be finally peace in the Holy Land. Amen. And with that peace should come the rebuilding of the Beit HaMikdash. Amen. We dare not forget Jerusalem at this most special moment and this most precious moment. And I want you to know that we stand today in solidarity with the young couple who today, for the very first time in 2,000 years, married on Har HaBayit. In secret, but this happened today. And so today...
Did you hear what Rabbi Mendelssohn said? That today a young couple got married near the Har HaBayit.
On the Har HaBayit.
In the first time, I don't want to say it because... So listen, you're going to break the glass with your heel, not with your foot, with your heel. Because if God forbid you're going to hurt it, you're not going to be dancing. Be very careful.
I didn't
remember, you'll practice now on your heel. Your heel. Be careful when you do it with your heel. Hold me, not her. Hold me with your heel. Your heel, heel. Go ahead, 1, 2, yeah.
No. Mazel tov!
Hi everyone. So it's not going to be that long, 1 minute. I just want to say thank you. Thank you to my parents that came over here. And I want to thank some special people that help us to do this event with such a short notice. Thank you to Avishai that was above and beyond. Thank you to Ninit that took it as if it was her own wedding. Thank you to Victor and Mima that became literally Sophia's mother and father. Thank you to the guy that is laughing right in front of me. Thank you to Bella and Ariel. They got us the space. We had so many problems getting the space. We had some issues, and thanks to Ariel, we got a space. I'm too excited, seriously, so I don't know who else to thank. But yeah, this is actually true. This is just 100 people event, because these are the people we want to have with us. So each and every one of you has a special role in our life, and that's why you are here with us to celebrate with us. Seriously, so I have to thank each and every one of you. And the last one to thank is for my wife. That is the love of my life. I was supposed to play the ukulele right now, but I forgot it at home. So, love you. I love you very much. And L'chaim.
We love you, Oren.
We love you.
Thank you. Are you silent? Party is not over. You can eat as much as you want throughout the night. We're gonna dance now. I always wanted to do that. Yeah. One, two.
Hi, everyone. As most of you know what I went through today, and I just want to... I just want to thank everyone from the bottom of my heart, and Oren. I mean, you guys have stood, you know, like, being with us for such a long time. And thank you for the love and support. It meant, like, so much to us. And I'm so loved that you can share this moment with us.
We love you,
Sonia. Yes. Thank you so much.
Nothing like having your better half, you know, be in charge. So, actually, just a couple of words. Number one, Mazal Tov, sending you guys all the love. For those of you, most of you here probably don't know, Oren and I became friends about 5 years ago. We met through business, went out for lunch one day, started talking. He mentioned this very special woman that he wanted to be with. She wasn't Jewish, he was. What are they gonna do? I said, I got the answer. Rabbi Levy. Introduce them, and it is an absolute joy that we're standing here. And so since I was given the microphone spontaneously, I'd like you all to raise your glasses. And I would like to make a very simple wish for the two of you, that as the trials and tribulations that we all go through in life, may they all remain very far behind you and never quite catch up to you. And may your only pain be champagne. God bless, we love you.
Thank you.